How to remove debit or credit card on TEMU. Hello everyone, this is Nisa from Puri's Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Launch your TEMU app. Here we go. Make sure you have already logged into your TEMU account. You will land to the home page. At the bottom, you will find the Fed options. Head towards the option of View. Now over here, you will find the Fed options. Go to the option of Settings. Open it. Now head towards the option of Your Payment Methods. Open it. Now over here, you will find your card. Now what you have to do is tap on that card, and with that, you will get the pop-up of do you want to remove your card? You have to select the option of yes, I want to remove my card. And with that, your card will be removed. This was really simple and quick process. In the case you want to add a card, you can tap on this option, add a credit or a debit card. And from here, you can easily add it. So this was all for this video. This is how you can easily remove credit or debit card on TEMU. I hope now you guys are clear about it. If you guys find this video helpful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.